Power, however, is back on in San Juan County after nearly everyone on the islands were without electricity for several hours. About 15,000 customers lost power around 5 o'clock last night, but it came back on at about 2 o'clock earlier this morning. Orcas Power and Light Co-op says the issue was on the mainland with Puget Sound Energy.